Welcome back to Healthy Living Talks. Today we're going beyond the surface on high blood pressure. Most people know the basics. Eat less salt, exercise, manage stress. But how do you truly take control of hypertension in the long run?
That's the right question. You see, managing high blood pressure isn't just about habits. It's about understanding the systems in your body. For example, did you know that your kidneys play a huge role in regulating blood pressure?
Interesting. Most people only think of the heart when we talk about blood pressure. How do the kidneys fit in?
The kidneys act like filters. They balance fluid and salt levels. If they retain too much sodium or fluid, your blood volume rises, and so does your blood pressure. That's why chronic kidney disease and hypertension often go hand in hand.
Wow. So it's more than just too much salt on your food. It's how your body processes it.
Exactly. And then there's the role of hormones. The renin-angiotensin system, for instance, regulates blood vessel tightening. Overactivation of this system is a major cause of persistent hypertension.
So lifestyle changes are important, but if someone's body is already in that overdrive state, they may need medical therapy, right?
Yes, and here's the deeper truth. Management isn't one size fits all. For some people, diuretics work best because they reduce fluid buildup. For others, ACE inhibitors are needed to block that hormone system we just mentioned. The key is personalized management.
That explains why some patients take multiple drugs at once. They're tackling blood pressure from different angles.
Exactly. And while medication is critical for many, it should always go hand in hand with consistent monitoring. I tell patients, don't just take medicine when you feel bad. High blood pressure often has no symptoms, so regular checkups are non-negotiable.
That's huge. And what about hidden factors? Like things people don't usually connect to blood pressure?
Good point. Sleep, for example. Poor sleep quality, especially sleep apnea, can keep blood pressure high. Also, uncontrolled diabetes, smoking, alcohol, and even certain over-the-counter painkillers can silently push it up.
So true. It's not just what we eat, it's our entire lifestyle ecosystem.
Exactly. Managing hypertension is really about building a long-term partnership with your health, knowing your numbers, adjusting your habits, and working with your doctor to find the right treatment plan.
That's a deeper way to look at it. So here's our call to action for you listening. Don't just focus on what you feel, focus on what you know. Check your blood pressure. Ask your doctor questions about your medication and pay attention to hidden factors like sleep and kidney health.
And share this episode with someone you love because awareness could literally save a life.